She's done it! Maria Sakkari wins her first WTA singles title. She has had to earn it big time. Losing her first set of the week here, but responding beautifully to end Johanna Konta's challenge here in Rabat. 10 of the last 11 games for Sakkari, and the Greek is the champion here in Rabat. Well done to her.